Superstar cellist Tina Guo mixes rock and roll with classic. She has played with some of the biggest names in music, from Stevie Wonder to Peter Gabriel.
And starting tonight, she's performing at Staples Center. It's part of Cirque du Soleil's Michael Jackson Immortal World Tour.
And Tina is wowing listeners with her latest album. It's called The Journey. She joins us now. Thank you very much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
This is kind of quite a fusion you've been doing here with a rock and roll that we normally think of a cello as just a classical music instrument.
But, yes, definitely.
But you've kind of taken it to a new level here.
A little bit. So I'm very excited to be part of the show. Tonight we're playing at the Staples Center, Saturday, Sunday, with the Michael Jackson Cirque du Soleil Immortal World Tour. I'm very, very excited.
So you've been in rehearsals for that. We were just chatting. You said you actually have a solo in the show.
I do. I have a featured segment, so you'll see me coming out of the ground. And I have about like a 2-minute segment where I perform actually an original piece, and I'll be playing a little bit of it for you a little bit later.
Did you grow up and were trained originally in classical music?
Yeah, both my parents are classical musicians, and I started out playing classical cello. I went to USC, actually, for classical cello performance, and I somehow turned to the dark side halfway through college.
Did you get a Black
college.
Sabbath album along the way?
Actually, I used to secretly sneak Marilyn Manson albums.
Really?
There
my
you parents,
yeah, when
it.
I was in middle school, I would secretly put my ear up against a boom box and listen to that and then go back to practicing Bach. So my parents didn't really know.
I was going
to
say, what do your parents think about that?
They were a little concerned at first, but now I think they're just getting to the point of acceptance, past the grief and the embarrassment phases. No, but they're very happy. They've seen the show that I'm currently on a couple times, and at first they didn't understand it, but I think they appreciate it.
They must be very proud. Yeah. Your cello doesn't look like any I've ever seen before. You've got some bling on there.
It's actually kind of dirty right now, I was explaining, but this is a electric cello.
And you also have your own line.
My own line that's actually being set up right now at Staples by my tech, because we're playing in a few hours actually.
So it's pretty wicked looking instrument.
Yeah, it's a silver. It's in my new music video called Forbidden City, and it's a kind of a silver guitar axe looking thing. And it's by the company Cambiar. They're based in New Jersey, and it's a collaboration between my own company, myself, and that instrument company.
And
so
to use a guitar player phrase, you certainly shred that thing. Let's listen. Play us a little
you.
Something.
Sure. There.
That is amazing.
Wow, you are unbelievable.
It's hard to believe that's coming out of a cello.
It's hard to believe it's coming out of you. You look so angry, and you're such a sweet person.
I'm a very secretly angry person.
And again, we can see you tonight.
Yes, tonight.
Cirque du Soleil. That's amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tina, for being here. For more information about cellist Tina Guo, check out our website, kcal9.com. Just click Scene on TV.